The Badger 2 Medicine area of the Rocky Mountain front. Take a look at that. This is Hart Butte down this way. See it there in the middle? Highway 2 right in front of us. It's really the only road that bisects this landscape for quite a ways, and I'd like to show you one thing about what's happening here. You look at these mountains. There we go. Pump jack. Just put that in this winter. There's cars driving by. Take a look at this place. There's not very many places like this left in the world, and hope we can all get together and keep working on things that are important to us. Important like places like this. Sit back and enjoy this presentation. It's taken me about 15 years to put it together, and I'd like to share it with you over the next few minutes. Thank you.
I long for the days when the world had four corners, when you would ride to the horizon line with wind in your hair and would never hit a fence. Recall the age when the young maiden and the distinguished warrior defined the perfect union. Think of this an age, distance, material possessions are carried away by the wind and swept over the furthest of the four corners of the earth. In the constructs of our world, there is no space for gas stations, supermarkets, waffle houses, no time for stares, glances, angry words. Only space and time for old values, old ways, brought into a brave new world. Honoring and remembering Wahonga dead, but not walking among them. Remember the serpent when he carried the waters on his back, when the water ran swiftly, freely, and dams did not exist. Our affection can be without challenge, without obstruction. Just think of the days when the world had four corners.
Thank you.
leeftijd again. Demo was there.